guys. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Aishwarya. You are you and this is my channel. Today I'm going to show you something that I'm sure you have already seen on your Instagram. This is a brand which has come up so many times until I had to buy it. And I just had to buy it because it was popping all over my Instagram and everybody's Instagram because this is so hyped. NICC skincare. I'm not sure if it's Nissi or if it's NICC. So I'm just gonna call it NICCI because wait, it's NICCI. Did I say NICC? NICCI. Okay, yeah. I am clumsy like that. Anyways, so I bought three beautiful things. And I have tried these three for 2 weeks now. So I think I'm gonna give you a review on this. So the first thing is this tint, because I'm sure if anybody has come here for this. Lip and cheek tint, which is very beautiful looking, great packaging, but I don't like it. Yeah, I'm sorry if I crushed your heart, but I really don't like it. And if you see, yeah, it's very sticky. It doesn't just blend away. You would know that you have something on your face because it's just very sticky. Now the color is okay, but it's fine. One thing I hate about it gives patches. Now I'll show you an example of what I mean by the patch thing. See, so I've applied it here, right? And I have applied it here. Now we're gonna wait for 2-3 seconds before I smudge it. Now see, do you see? It gives patch. It doesn't blend. It has been only maximum 5 seconds since I'm talking to you and it just gave a patch there, like a dot. So it has been sitting for, I guess, 10 to 20 seconds. Now this will literally leave a mark. This won't blend properly. It will leave a mark. So I don't like that about this product. It should give us some time to blend it. Like if you apply it on both cheeks and if you're smudging or blending this cheek, this will literally give you a stain, a dot stain wherever you apply it. So it won't give you a smooth finish, if that makes sense. I hope it makes sense. So that's one thing that I don't like about this. If you smudge it fast, then I guess this product is okay. See, so now I'm gonna smudge it really quickly. Then it's fine. I reduce the brightness so you can see more clearly. Yeah, so if you smudge it really quickly, then that's fine. If you're just applying very little product, then it should be okay. Then it won't be that sticky. It does look very natural when you apply it on your cheeks. You can see the color. I mean, it's natural. So that is a good thing. I don't know why I keep saying smudge. It's blending, right? Yeah, you get the gist of it. Anyways, so I give this like 6 on 10. Next thing is this lashes and brow oil. I have been using this for 2 weeks, but I skipped 2 to 3 days in between, so I would say it was not consistent, but I do see a difference in my lashes. I don't use it that much on my brow because I like my brows, but I do use it on my lashes and I have taken few pictures before I start using it, and I will use it for a month and then I will give you an updated review and show you the difference between the first picture and the second picture. But it is good. I just take a drop of it and just put it on my lashes. It has a dropper, so that's really good. I just take a drop like that and literally just take it on my finger and I close my eyes and I just massage it like that. And boom, you're done, you're good. Price wise, I think if it is helping me grow my lashes, then that's wonderful. I don't expect anything else from this. So I think this is a good product. I mean, I do feel like my lashes has grown a little because I did not have any lashes at all before. So I think it has grown a little. Now, of course, I'm wearing mascara, so I cannot tell you clearly, but I will show you a picture later after a month comparing the beginning and the end without mascara. So we'll see that, but I do see a difference. I think my lashes are growing. I'm not sure. I think I've heard other people say it is wonderful and it smells great. The smell is amazing. So I like it. I did not get any irritation or anything of that sort. It was good for me. Obviously, it depends on individuals. It affects differently for different people. Maybe my lashes are not growing that fast, but I have heard that some people were really amazed by it. I saw a review. She was like, it was great for her. So depends on individuals and how the growth is. So the next product is this, a vitamin C cream. This was for $7.50. It is silicone free, sulfate free, paraben free. I really wanted to include a vitamin C skincare thing, made be serum or gel or anything of that sort, because vitamin C is amazing for your skin. And this was quite expensive. It was $7.50. I think it's expensive. I've been using this as my night cream. This is really just gel based. It smelled like oranges. And then you have this one. Ooh, you can see that this is like a gel based cream. It is not a cream. I don't know why I keep saying cream, but this is a gel. See, by the way, the tint does give you a lot of color. Anyways, let's go back to this. If you take a little bit of it, like I've taken a very little amount, obviously my hands are pink right now, it goes really well. And it covers a lot of area. Smells amazing. Smells like oranges, obviously, because it's orange based, but it smells like fresh oranges. So I love the smell. If you're looking for something that would moisturize your skin way too, like very nicely, I do not recommend this because it doesn't moisturize my skin. I guess it depends on your skin type as well, but it is very watery based. Okay, so if you have applied Patanjali's aloe vera gel, it kind of feels like that. So how after you apply the aloe vera gel, after it dries off, it feels like you have a thin layer of watery based thing on your face. It feels exactly like that. I have a combination skin. Don't have super dry, I don't have super oily skin. So it's somewhere in the middle. So you can compare to that. So it doesn't moisturize my skin way too much. I did not see any awesome differences. Obviously, 2 weeks is a very less time to notice any difference, but I guess it's okay. So it's fine. It's not amazing. This is 100% organic, so that's amazing about this. I'm gonna keep using it for some more days and see if I see any difference. Just in case you are wondering which moisturizer I use this. It's collagen, it's skin, and it is huge. And this was for one, I guess I got this for 800 something on Nykaa, and this is for 750, and the quantity, you can see the quantity difference. This is a Korean brand. We all know Korean brands are amazing for your skincare. Yeah, so I definitely recommend this if you want something moisturizing. This is also liquidy based. I put this at night, and when I wake up, I feel there's a glow. Yeah. I don't know why I'm shy, but yeah, that's what I did. This does not make me go, wow, this product is amazing, you know? So it's somewhere in between. You can try it. It could be 7.5 out of 10. Yeah, so this was it. I hope this was helpful in any way. It's no harm to try it yourself. Try it and see how it goes. Let me know. This I will definitely keep using. I love this. I really, really love this. I do see a difference. I think this is amazing. 10 on 10 for this. And this is good if you're just looking for something, like if you're going to office or something, just put it on a little bit. Be fast, because we'll give you patches. So be fast in your blending. Price of this is very good and affordable. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this was helpful. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time.
Mm-hmm.